Myself Nitu Kumari. I am your bio teacher, and this is the chapter of class 9 diversity in living organism. In the diversity, different type of animals are different type of performance, and their living style is different. Their eating, fooding, and locomotion type is also different. This is called the diversity. Let's see the diversity. Each organism is different from all other organism. The presence of various form of plant and animal is known as diversity. This is the diversity to grow up their different type of environment and different type of performance. The third one is Greek thinker Aristotle classified animal according to where they live, in land, in water, or in air. Aristotle is the Greek thinker and classified animal or plant. Let's see their classification. Classification of evolution. Organisms are classified based on body design, heredity, and developing relation to evolution. Charles Darwin is first of all classified the animals and the kingdom. First described the idea of evolution in 1859 in his book. The Charles Darwin book name is The Origin of Species. Hilker and Whitaker, they are also Greek scientists. Carel Woos tried to classify all living organisms in broad kingdom. Let's see their classification. The Whitaker proposed the five kingdom. First, Monera, this is the largest kingdom. Then, Protista, then Fungi, Plantae, and Animalia. Carl Woos introduced by dividing Monera into Archibacteria and Eubacteria. The remembering point is Monera is divided in two parts, Archibacteria and Eubacteria. Hartree classified the linear system of classification. He followed the linear system. What is the linear system? First of all, we classified kingdom, the large group of animals and plantae and so many things which live in a large group. Then phylum, then come class and order, then come family, genus, and last of species. Last is the species which is related also to kingdom. Let's see about Monera. They have unicellular prokaryotic organism. Prokaryotic, it has nucleus is present or not. The cell wall may or may not present. Nutrition mosaic, autotroph. They can take their food by themselves. Example, bacteria anabena. Protista. They have unicellular eukaryotic. The body is covered by cilia and flagella. Cilia and flagella is helped to locomotion. The mode of nutrition is autotroph. Autotroph, they can make their own food by photosynthesis. Example, diatom. Next one is fungi. They are multicellular eukaryotics. They have present nucleus. Organism with cell wall made up of. Next is plantae. They are multicellular. Plantae, it means plants. They have multicellular eukaryotics. They have also present nucleus. Organism with the cell wall is developed. The cell wall is made of cellulose and able to perform photosynthesis. It means they are autotrophs. They make their own food. Example, rice, wheat. Last one is Animalia. Animalia group is related to human being. These are multicellular eukaryotic organisms without cell wall. Animalia has no cell wall. They are not able to perform photosynthesis because they are depending on another for food. They made of nutrition is heterotroph. It means they can depend on other things to fooding. Example, human and peacock. This is the first video of diversity. Next video, we will learn and discuss or so many things which is related to diversity. Thank you.